Welcome back to the 63rd annual Miss Universe pageant. All right, now for the final look. And remember, these women have been working their whole lives toward this magical moment. So to alleviate some of the pressure, we're going to give them a special treat, aren't we?
I think this adds to the pressure, actually.
It doesn't when you see who we have up here, because we are accompanied by the singer-songwriter Gavin DeGraw as he performs a medley of his hit songs Fire and Finest Hour. USA!
Winning Miss Universe would be one of the most prized moments of my entire life. To be able to travel to different countries and teach self-defense and self-confidence and self-empowerment is something that I would love to share with other people.
Come from the worst lines, baby, but whoa, this was crazy. Oh, it was amazing. We blew all our money and crashed in your Mercedes. And we've all got numbers, but didn't get the names. And the whole damn party lost power. It was a finest hour. This night was us. This night was us.
Netherlands!
I'm ambassador for the charity Free Girl, and that saves kids from child prostitution. I think it's important to make people aware, and of course, as a Miss Universe, we'll have a platform to reach more people.
I will be Miss Universe. My dream comes true. I want to involve charity organizations to Ukraine to help my country.
Take it out, us to take, celebrate, because we are the champions.
Universe, that will just make my life. Not just for me, but for my country, because we've never won the title before. So I'd be the first Miss Universe from Jamaica.
I think it's a great opportunity to be an example to follow to the young girls. I will thinking of that crown to be a leader.
this arena for sure. And there you have it. Our five finalists in all their glory. The judges now have everything they need to decide who will wear the new crown of Miss Universe.
It's getting really exciting in here. That moment coming up. Find out when we return.